Your Honor, Minister of Youth, Sports and Culture, Shaw Kwati. Your Worship, the Gaborone City Council Mayor, Haskins Kaigwa. 2013 JCI President, Chiara Milan. Members of the JCI Executive Committee. 2013 JCI Vice Presidents, National Presidents, Chief Delegates, Local Presidents, Members and Friends, Dumela. And welcome to the 2013 JCI Africa and Middle East Conference. Every morning in Africa, a deer wakes up. It knows that it must run faster than the fastest lion, or it will be killed. And every morning in Africa, a lion wakes up, and it knows that it has to outrun the slowest deer, or it will starve to death. It doesn't matter whether you're a lion or you're a deer. When the sun comes up, you had better be running. But how are you running? What are you actually doing to better your lives and your communities in such a time of global economic recession, political instability in many parts of the world, prevalence of fatal diseases such as cancer, AIDS, and malaria, to name a few only, among many of the other world problems? That is why I would like to cordially invite you, dear members and friends, to actively take part in our very rich conference program this week and learn what it takes to embrace individual social responsibility. Our conference theme is Eradicating Poverty Through Active Citizenship, under which we are hosting several very well-reputed guest speakers to enlighten us, in addition to the launching of a sustainable project that we will take part in on Saturday, when we will collaborate with the Gaborone City Council and Zag Construction to start building a daycare center for orphans and children who are coming from underprivileged families. My heartfelt gratitude goes to JCI Botswana and the Conference Organizing Committee for all the tireless efforts and perseverant, very long hours that they have spent to host us in the beautiful city of Gaborone. A sincere thank you to all our partners, without whom we could not possibly put this conference together, mainly the Ministry of Youth, Sports and Culture, the Botswana National Youth Council, also known as BNYC, Gaborone City Council, Zag Construction, Samsung, SIDA, and AT&T. I wish you all a very pleasant conference. Kiala Bocha, or thank you as we say it in Botswana.